Barsha Singh Bariha. Barsha Singh Bariha is an Indian politician from the Biju Janata Dal representing the Padampur constituency in the Edisa Legislative Assembly. Biography. She won the December 5, 2022 by-election with 120,807 votes and a margin of 42,679 votes. Following the death of her father, Bijaya Ranjan Singh Bariha, who previously held the seat. She is the daughter-in-law of Ramaranjan Balyarsingh, a former member of Edisa Legislative Assembly. From Satyabadi constituency,